Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is approximately 3:36 in the morning, and I am continuing this session because, god damn it, I love giving you guys content, bottom line. So, we're advancing to our next fight. Last time, which was earlier today, we actually, did like a bunch of stuff before. I don't know, I'm not really thinking straight, but yeah, we did a bunch of stuff, and basically we did all the training for this fight, so now we just gotta go in and do it, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go in here, we're gonna get that W, and it's gonna be badass.
It's a heavyweight collision between Dollar Bill and the Destroyer.
With the new and reformed Cumbrianiad, who takes life a lot more serious.
In the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is
his awesome, awesome, awesome Master Roshi goatee.
No losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Phuket, Thailand, Dubois.
Yes, Dubois.
Introducing his opponent, fighting
Mr. Dubois.
A Greco-Roman wrestler.
I see piss coming, I get the hell up out the way. She saw piss coming and she stayed. Why should I have to miss out on the next R. Kelly album just for that? Gonna start locking niggas up for peeing. Alright, I'm gonna beat your ass, boy. You don't even want it. Oh, fuck that, dude. Clinch his ass. Clinch his ass. Yes. Bitch. Oh, no, sir. No, sir. Beat the shit out of him. This is just how I want to start the fight. Given the fucking brutal knees. Oh, shit.
He's got him in the tight clinch.
God damn. Quit blocking me, boy. It will not end well for you. Especially now that you're backed up against the cage. You know what, Calvin? I'm getting real tired of playing your games. So, I respond with a fucking suplex. Bitch. Do not fuck with me.
Nice punch by Dollar Bill.
I want full mount. Come on.
He moves into full guard. Big hammer fist by Dubois.
Shit.
Oh, what a back and forth battle. Nice reversal.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Great hook by Dollar Bill.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
Great use of the kicks. Again, Joe, he avoids the clinch.
He's making me fucking fight his ass for this shit, man. There we go.
And he connects with the punch. Just over three now.
North-south. Back to side control. Get on top.
Good ground and pound. Dollar Bill gives up his back.
I'm just going to club his ass.
And he connects. He's got half guard.
Nice combination from the half guard here.
I'm just going to punish this fucker, dude. I'm going to get right back up there. Just have that fat body all over your head just smothering you. I bet that's nice, huh?
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
He escapes, up to his feet, very nice. He's got an over and an under here.
Ouch. This guy's being a douchebag. Oh, for real?
He works his way to over under.
Psych, fuck you, buddy.
Just over two on the clock. Nice.
brutal strikes being landed from the full mount.
He blocks the hammer fist.
He hits him with a hammer fist. Again, brilliant.
I'm fucking blasting this guy's head.
Nice left by Dollar Bill.
Big shots being landed from the top in half guard.
Fucking punish this guy.
Dollar Bill gets back up again.
He avoids the clinch.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
That's a nice hook to the head.
Dubois, bitch.
Double. Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess. He's earned the reversal.
Back up again.
Dollar Bill with a nice punch.
And again, I'm all about taking this guy down, dude. He can't do anything to me, hardly. All right, let's get back on top of him. Oh, come on, give me full mount. Don't be a bitch. Really, guy? You son of a bitch.
He's back into side control here.
Fucking blast him in his ridiculous head.
Dubois gets him in side control.
Damn it. Fuck this guy. He's being a douchebag, pissing me off, dude. I'm not even kidding. It's making me mad.
He's worked his way into
fucking asshole.
Nice punches from
the top. Give me that full mount.
The destroyer gets his back.
Moves to half guard. He's in half guard here, landing
get that
some
fucking
big shots.
Let's get some blood going here.
And he's back up again.
Wow, are you serious?
That one dropped him. He's hurt.
Big elbow smash.
The fuck kind of crap was that? That was stupid.
The destroyer's very lucky there.
Just fucking randomly hits me in the fucking face and damn near knocks me out for no apparent reason. That's retarded. I'm just glad he didn't fucking succeed. That was some bullshit.
Let's take a look at some of the action.
Should not be
round.
Able to just fuck me up randomly like that. Suplex. So dumb. He didn't pull it off though, so it's okay. See, look, and I was blocking too. That's what's even more bullshit about that.
And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
That was dumb. Fucking completely dumb. Especially since I was blocking and fucking just completely ignores my block. So stupid. Cannot let this guy just fucking knock me out. Because it's become quite apparent that given the fucking chance, he's got knockout power. And the rollover, of course. Oh my god, that's so dumb. Oh, now I have full mount. What the fuck are you gonna do, bitch?
He's looking to stay busy on the ground. And he connects with the punch. Dubois with a strong right.
He's stuck in half guard here, but he's landing some nasty combinations.
Dollar Bill with a good left.
Oh, and reversed.
The fuck off me, asshole.
The destroyer gets up. Very nicely done. Now we're back in over under.
Nice knee. Good knees.
What the fuck?
He's worked his way into the tie clinch. He scores with another knee. That's a great Muay Thai plum clinch.
This motherfucker here.
He does damage with the knee to the head.
Just knees continuously.
Another big knee by the destroyer.
Yeah, Calvin. What about it, bitch? Fucking teach you.
What a knockout. Man.
Fucking knock me down in the first round. I'll knock you the fuck out in the second. Play that shit with me, pussy motherfucker.
Let's take one more look at
fucking leave him a bloody pulp laying there like a piece of shit pussy.
Right on the money, and that's the end of
fuck
fight.
Him.
Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bitch, motherfucker. He pissed me off with that, man.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Look at him standing there all pissed off. He knows he just got destroyed.
Has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 38 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Dubois!
The Destroyer, winner by knockout.
Don't really care about any of that shit. Got a level up that gave me a bunch more points and all that other good shit. Return to the menu and we will level him up. Sick shit.
Congratulations, kid, you're really popular. But popularity is a double-edged sword. Sure, it's great, and it helps you out a lot, but it can also make you lose your focus. Your job is to keep that focus no matter what, no matter how many people you got loving.
The dude's ears are fucking intense. Look at his lobes.
And stay winning.
Congratulations, I knew you could do it. All that hard work paid off.
All right. Oh, great, and they play my song afterwards. I'm down. Oh, I can feel it, Oliver. I can feel it. Bam, now we got 100 on all that shit. I don't know if what I should work on now. Here comes the fucking hard part. Don't know if I should do ground submission or standing. Damn. Holy fuck, this motherfucker can be strong as shit. Fuck. We'll do ground. Fuck it, man. Get his ground control up. Fuck it, man. It's all good. View the fight offer. Who wants to fight me? Clay Banks. Alright. Mano y mano with Clay Banks. It's cold as shit in this apartment. I'm drinking cold as shit sweet tea. That'll help. Alright. We'll get the training done this video, and the next video we'll come back and do the fight.
I want you to keep your mind open.
What am I doing? Okay, I'm breaking out of submissions. That seems legit. I'm free, bitch.
You were in some tough position.
I can't drown my demons. They know how to swim. Oh, great. They want me to do this shit again. This is how I win these, like, literally. I fucking just do this. Throw this fucking same punch over and over again. Most times it'll work. Most times it'll get you black belt.
Here we go. Good pace. Good energy.
Yeah, see, I'll get black belt out of this.
Good work in there. Very nice.
Yeah. Let's fucking throw random haymakers at him. One of them will hit his goddamn head. There we go.
That's a tool right there.
I'm a professional. All
right.
Throw these heavy bag combos. Can up his punch speed and all kinds of shit. I'm gonna have to because he's so slow. And it sucks and it fucks up my stand-up game. It really does.
Nice combination.
But it's all good. Ain't tripping, dog. We'll get it figured out.
30 seconds, let's pick up the pace.
He'll be at 100 by the time this damn career's over. I can promise you that.
That's a knockout blow right there.
Sweet.
That's the way you rip.
Well, now his throat will throw his upgrade points in there. 189. That's shitty. What was I upgrading? Ground control. We got that shit at a fucking steady 92. That's good. I don't think I have anything I can spend 22 fucking points on, though. So we'll just save those changes. And... boom! We'll see you guys in the next video.